Is that you, John?
Yes, Frank. Come in, mate.
Are you carrying?
No, why should I be?
Tools of the trade, John. Always got to ask.
No, sorry. Isn't it, Frank? Glad you frightened me there.
I thought we ought to meet up.
Yeah,
right. Chat over the last heist.
Great stuff.
Bob and Steve have left the country. Just a few loose ends to tie up. And we can wrap on this one.
Yeah, fine, no problem. Great little gig, wasn't it, eh? £5 million. No problem. And that jewellery, what a bonus that is. I don't know how much that will come to.
Probably excellent. Another million.
Yeah, excellent. Police haven't got a clue. If they did have, they'd be on us like flies. And no one was hurt. The other two out of the country, we're free as birds.
No one was hurt on the job, John. But someone was hurt afterwards. In fact, they were killed, John.
Frank, it was a bloody pedestrian. The silly bitch walked out in front of me. I'm doing 70 miles an hour.
She was on a zebra, John.
Yeah, but she still walked out in front of me. I was doing 70 miles an hour. I flashed, I honked my horn.
That silly bitch, John, was my niece. She was only 14. She had a whole life ahead of her, John.
Frank, I'm sorry your family, mate, but...
No, John, I'm sorry.
No, Frank!
You drew first blood.